four, halfway through, now finally inside, we're all set. Ready to race, race number three, good luck to your big six choices for the first set. And racing for the two-year-old juvenile colts and fillies is a sixth race. We've got Big Boss James in a style at the start. He grows for the early lead, followed by Huckleberry. Then comes the Spanish Creed, and Right Answer is the early trailer. 1,000 meters left to race. Big Boss James by about a length, followed by Huckleberry. Four lengths for the back to number two, Spanish Creed, and Right Answer still bringing up the rear. Bowing back to the leader, now two runners, fighting it out for the lead, Huckleberry down the inside, Big Boss James, Friday outside, four lengths, put it back to Spanish Creed, and Right Answer is still running at the tail of the field as they reach the far turn. It is still Big Boss James hanging on a bit, three foot of length lead, Huckleberry is running in second, a long way back to Spanish Creed, and Right Answer as they turn around with Big Boss James now in a clear little line, gonna have Huckleberry's not liking running down on the inside, opted to run by the outside, but it's still Big Boss James, Huckleberry now running outside, Big Boss James, Huckleberry, Huckleberry, Big Boss James, Huckleberry, Big Boss James, Big Boss James, Huckleberry, Big Boss James, Huckleberry doing the better and winning the race, followed by Big Boss James, and comes Right Answer, Spanish Creed.
Okay, crossing the wire first, number three, Huckleberry, outlasting number five, Big Boss James.